The ISO standing hip abductions with the bent knee is a difficult exercise that really brings to light your limitations or imbalances from one leg to the other. You want to try and hold that knee or shin parallel to the floor as high as you can go and really challenge what you feel like is your known territory or your known range of motion.